Myself Manish, I'm graduated from architecture Lucknow and afterwards post-graduated from NID Ahmedabad. Today I will speak about some of my projects from architecture as well as NID about the design evolution. First is my architecture thesis, which is called Design Extreme Space in Extraordinary Condition, where in my architecture I have taken India and Pakistan political situation as an extraordinary condition, and I have designed this axis, which is parallel to New Delhi Islamabad axis, as a context, which I was quite enthusiastic to take a first lead about the project from where I should start. And now, because India, we pray looking towards the east side, and from Pakistan, they pray mostly looking west side. So another axis, I have taken this from east and west direction, which define about the axis, about another wall base. And because my site was near Jaisalmer and my project called World Peace Center, so this is definitely a sand dune space where the extreme space, every next month the sand dunes move from one place to another place. So I have taken all the functional aspects in the basement and covered the both wall base through a ribbon, which is I have symbolically present as a peace ribbon. So there are, I have used training center for socio-cultural and political activities, conferences areas, cultural performance areas, meditation and exhibition space, and accommodation for tourists, trainees, and camel riders who were coming from Pakistan and India to this place. They should experience the place about the site and topography condition. The best part about this project, what I was realized that there is most interesting part is the landscape, because every time people design the landscape and it keep fixed on the project. But here every next month you can change your landscape because of the natural condition. And there is a future developments about artists. They can use the ribbon for portraying art piece there, and they use wall base to put a piece art and do sand arts and do fairs over there. Next project which I am going to discuss about the workshop is tool which I did in NID. That was the project from the simple furniture design, where I picked this stool for the workshop, where I have used SS pipe and FRP seat. And for making FRP seat, there is a big challenge to create this kind of mold, which is out of clay. And I realized after first proto, there is a joinery problem over there. So I come up with the solution of making SS pipe on other part, and the joinery is the solid SS with the lap joint. But I realized this prototype also failed because of the overweight people. So I worked for the another proto where I took this part as a solid SS, this part as a lap joint. So I come up with the solution over here, which is quietly successful, and it is quietly noticeable in the workshop because of the red seat. And it's very lightweight, easy to use, and low cost. And I was very glad to see last year when I visited NID. The next project I am going to discuss about the console design, which is the furniture, which I made to Park Hotel Hyderabad, and they client briefed to make some kind of art furniture, where I picked these legs of the furniture from Indian traditional furnitures, which is Hyderabadi and Ahmedabadi styles, and I multiplied them together with cladding of the gold leaf and the silver leaf, and thrown the warm light through the top. And from backside, if you see, there is a mirror, and the bottom is a mirror, so it creates the drama over there. And it came out very nice. So client wanted the same kind of console for her farmhouse. But I was derived some more like 100 and 150 sketches, and I showed them. But she was disappointed because those are very similar kind of console. Then I picked a sculpture of the brand Cousy, which is quite popular in the France. So I have defined these legs out of the brand Cousy sculpture. And these consoles comes out very nice because neutral color I have chosen to put any color back or any kind of flower, it will come out noticeably. And I have also cohesive design for this near sofa set or any kind of corner of the farmhouse. So that was the great idea. For Videocon, this is my project where I have started my job in Shark Design Studio, New Delhi. And the Videocon, they wanted to start a new identity, which is sub-identity for launching new project of the Videocon towards the pan-India. So I was started with making few of the notes about the Videocon. So we suggested them, we can make a sub-identity like a V-Connect, we mobile or something, so they figure out WeConnect is very much close to Videocon. So we needed to describe how the identity should be visible for the Videocon and which comes to the WeConnect. So it was quite simple for me to adopt the same Videocon logo to make a WeConnect. And they wanted to put some of the retail units, multi-brand outlets to project new products, and they also want to make an iconic element. So I have developed few of the iconic element taking the same organic forms. And here WeConnect is very much popular in the town where the maximum gathering happens, like metros. So it of course connects with the metro routes. So you can do the basic connection between the metro routes and the WeConnect loop. Sorry. There is another project which I did for Vaya. There is a tour and travel website. They wanted to experience offline booking experience. So after 1 week, 2 week of conceptualization, I just come up with the idea of taking Lyft on a peaceful highway, where taking Lyft is like getting service from the store and highway is the store to design an element. When I come up with the solution, it was very simple for me to pick the elements to design a store, like asphalt flooring and simple roadside barrier for the seats and nicely framed for the for the wall decorations. So somehow it came out something like this, and why I was quite happy to open a number of stores in Pan India. This is my another project, Mojo. Mojo is the sunglass brand where I was briefed to develop a sunglass brand, how this brand is working. These are the images comes from the graphic. So I was studied like 1 month how the users behave. They took the sunglass, they decide on mirror if this is looking nice or not. And they sometimes ask somebody else. But there is a no comparative reference to how judge is that previous one is better or the last one. So I come up with the interface solution where there is an inbuilt screen with the camera where you can choose your goggle by clicking to the preview and save all the previews and just choose whichever goggle you like. And parallelly, you can take the info of the goggle about which fashion is there, what is the price, how many shades are available. And when nobody is there, you can continuously run a promo over there. And if you want to know trends or value added thing, you can just go and click over there and understand. So this was quite interesting project for me, where I have come up with a solution and people are very interested to buy the goggles. My next project is the Samsung Retail, which is the pitching project for the Chail Worldwide in Gurgaon. And they given the brief to design a smartphone cafe. And there was lots of mood board, lots of brainstorming I did. And the target was the youth. It's not about the age group. It's about the youth from your heart. Then I started conceptualizing about the how your store should look like in the 800 square feet space. So I decided to make a store which excite people. And if it is excite, your footprint increase and people will do experience inside and they will definitely gonna engage to buy the products. This is somehow it looks like the store where it's surrounded with the product like mobiles, laptops, cameras, backside is the cash wrap and the center is the convergence area where they have got new technology to connect all and share all. So your data from a mobile you can connect with a tablet and you can connect with a laptop. And the first glimpse of the store should be little wow. I was involved with each and every element in terms of placing graphic, placing head brands, color composition, and designing a stool which was very, very fashionable for me as a furniture interior designer. And I have designed this stool to make a store more open and with the triangle shape, which can also put the small gatherings inside the store, which creates a very interesting form and shape. And then they told me to upgrade the store after 10 and 14 launches of the smartphone cafe. Then we create the head brandings, material change. We design the store facade, which is totally connected to the youth in terms of games and connected with the tablet and phones there and they wanted to increase with the masses over there with the music. So Future Beyond is the music, and there is a nice element of the stool which I have used for the Samsung. And then they got another brief to design a launch, and where there is only experience is gonna happen, there is no sale of any products. So again I goes to the brainstorming and space. I have connected these elements to design. You can have coffee, you can read book over there, you can talk, and there is a level difference so that it creates the zones and you experience the product over there. That is how I have developed my design lounge, and I am very much thanks to Design Quest to present here.